What is good, guys? We are back in Marvel Spider-Man 2. Yeah, that's the fucking intro. In the last one, I forgot what happened in the last one, but yeah, a lot of shit has happened in the last few videos. So we're back as Peter. Can we be Miles? We can. But we're not gonna be Miles until we do all this shit right for the story mode. So yeah. Oh my god, I missed this game. Oh yeah, Peter's a dick, I forgot.
You wanna steal? This is what you get.
Peter's being a dick now. Ooh. And we're Venom. We are Venom. Bye.
Tell all your friends. There's a new Spidey in town.
Does he still talk like that when I don't have the outfit on? I wonder. Oh, look at that. Come on, I want to take a good picture. Oh, he broke his ankles.
Robbie better lay.
NYC, mecca of basketball. Sure, you can play it anywhere with just a ball and a net. But when you got the people that are part of the
park, shit.
The other players trash talking and the sound of rubber hitting asphalt, there's a reason they call it the city game.
Go up and whoa, look at that. Open the hatch. Guys, we're going for the lizard.
Harry, you're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Damn, he's dying.
The tracker signal.
Everything's coming to an end, though.
What's a security camera doing all the way down here? I'm gonna do some lizard damage. Only the lizard could lead a sewer worse than he found them.
I like the suit though. Guys, look, we can't even change the suit. See? Change Miles.
He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed.
things over here. Oh god, this is scary.
Ripped open a sewer pipe. Must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Where are you going, Doc?
Where are you going, Doc? Guys, what if you're Spider-Man in this situation? With a dog.
Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books.
Oh god, sorry for the freaking dog barking, bro.
Useless now. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? Something used to be in here. Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms.
Guys, don't be quiet while he's talking.
Accelerator at the foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral. Was that me? Great, power's out. Working with here. That's not it. Nope. Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical?
Oh shoot, lizard. Oh god, dodge. Guys, sorry for the dog barking, bro. This dumb dog keeps barking, bro.
We've been through this before.
Oh god. Oh my god.
If you're in there, I could really use your help. You're Kurt Connors, a brilliant scientist. You made some mistakes. But it doesn't have to end like this!
Oh my god.
Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them!
Dude, I'm going 1-1 to... Oh my god, he just died.
Think of your wife! Your son! They need you!
Oh god, wrong button.
Don't let your son grow up without his dad! You gotta fight for him! Down, gotta make my move.
Oh my god, can't believe I did that. Oh god, he closed it.
How is he so big now?
Oh Oh my god, I got him.
That didn't work.
What? Dude, I didn't... Okay, that is not fair. That is not fair. Run, bitch.
Gotta ground him.
Oh my god.
Finish this already.
Why'd you do this? Oh my god. Okay, that is go.
I can cure you for good. Just meet me halfway here.
Do that. Nope. Nope. Oh shit.
Right now.
Oh god, he made it to New York City.
This is not happening. Stop! You're hurting people.
Oh my god, lizard. What if I do tricks in the middle of it? Imagine J. Jonah Jameson. Spider-Man, Menace Spider-Man doing tricks while chasing the lizard. He's not taking nothing serious. It's because he's working with me. Dang, the lizard knows, bro.
Me.
And I'm going in. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god! What? No way! The stupid helicopter got in my way, bro. That's not fair. I think I'm gonna do this.
Getting real sick of this lizard hunt.
Oh, there we go.
Here it comes. It can't get through his skin. Damn it, the needle's stuck. I'm not losing this antidote. Whoa.
Holy shit. Last car.
Oh, crap.
Jump up with a fucking car. Jump up with a fucking car.
Nowhere to go.
Technically, as a whole city, old shit, Craven. Oh god, we're fighting him again.
If I have to hurt you, I will. That tail is taking evolution way too far.
Whoa.
All the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once.
I'm gonna die.
You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself. No wonder your family left you. You're not strong enough.
Jesus. Oh my god, dude, this dog is so fucking annoying. You guys hear her? Oh god. Bro, what the frick?
Spikes are definitely sharp. You're too control back.
Oh god. Guys, he's getting me like yo, what the fuck? This is not fair.
After all the times I've helped you, I figured you should return the favor for once. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you?
Oh, that's not fair.
No wonder your family left you. You're not strong enough.
Oh.
Almost forgot. You picked up a new trick.
Oh, don't do that.
Stay up there forever.
Oh my god, no way, guys, I'm getting godded, bro.
You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna punch you out myself!
Oh, I literally dodged that.
I can't do this forever. I'm not even doing this for me. Harry needs you. You remember him?
Oh, don't do that. Don't do that.
He's dying, Doc. I can't lose him. You're the only one who can help him.
Oh god. Need to be full health for this. Oh.
If I get close enough,
oh my god. Go.
Time for your medicine.
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
It's over here. Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay. Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
Oh, God.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured. The suit's still going strong and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help.
Oh, damn.
So in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here.
Who we? We are Venom.
I think there's some EMF kiosks around here.
Now it's making me think that fucking Venom is in the game, so... Shoot. Nighttime is fun.
Almost there. Just a few more hunters in this base.
Oh my god, dude, this game is so fun.
Making deals on my streets?
Yeah, no.
The spider!
He's here!
This stops now!
I've got a gift for you, Spidey!
Guys, should we go see what Miles is up to?
New York is closed.
Let's go see what Miles is up to. Miles, what you up to? No, I thought it was White.
I'm heading to Maze for the night, but if anything happens, just let me know. You good?
Yeah. You?
Always. Just tired.
Tired, huh?
Yeah, well, I don't know where were you when fucking... What's his name was coming? Oh gosh, May! Oh wait, May died. I forgot. Let's go see what this guy, let's go see what this is. Let's go fucking do something with Miles, right? Oh god, he's all over here. Oh god, go all the way down, that way. Got him. You get off. Stupid bug. Stupid human. Hmm? Whoa. Oh my god, so switch the fucking... This.
City's in trouble.
Nope. No, we can do. Never mind, there's one right here. Super slingshot. B. Waters, 51.
Those civilians are in trouble.
I'm coming.
Ready for the Spider-Man.
We have to get Spider-Man.
You guys are done.
Oh, look, it's the other Spider-Man. Wow, that was your route. What the heck? Bad. I feel like they followed him.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
Told you.
They don't have that many guns.
Oh god, I swear. I used R1 because assassin has been things.
Downstairs is my only shot.
Oh, nice.
Oi! Freeze!
Okay. That's not Peter. Peter's asleep.
I have to get past these hunters to find Pete.
You went down the next street over.
Bay Street. Secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
Anyone gets curious, put them down. Craven wants the spider tonight. Nothing gets in the way.
Headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
We took out each tool.
Unclear. Just just stick to your areas. If you find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy.
Headed over to it.
I'm goated. MJ's a badass, I can't even lie. Oh gosh. Look, they're chasing cats.
Maybe we should just go loud and wake everyone up here. Really flush the spider out.
It would be madness.
We're losing time anyway. Spider.
Bye.
Oh, Pete's still behind there.
Oh god, there's more. Oh god, I'm stuck.
I'm on it.
Peter? Miles is low-key hurt. Why is he hurt?
Sorry I'm late. The hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ. Come on. He just threw a manhole cover at me!
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure! He stopped outside the Queensborough Tunnel! There are hunters everywhere!
I'm heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it!
Put your position!
Oh my god, can you stop? Can you stop, please?
Spider-Man, stop! What's going on? Talk to me! I thought he was just being weird before, but this is way different. Like he's not even there.
He's asleep, dummy. Yeah, we're taking him, bro. Fuck, stop.
How am I gonna finish my college essay without my favorite?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Damn! Spider-Man, what are you doing? I'm trying to help you. Oh my god, we're back right here.
He just threw a manhole cover at me!
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure! He stopped outside the Queensboro Tunnel! There are hunters everywhere!
Heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it.
Get to cover.
Dude, really? Stop.
Spider-Man, stop! What's going on? Talk to me!
Oh my fucking gosh.
Above us, the spider.
No, I don't even know what's hitting me at this point.
Spider-Man! Me! Spider-Man, remember? Come on, step out of it. How am I gonna finish my college essay without my favorite tutor?
I'm almost there, Miles. How's Peter?
Angry and not listening to anything I say.
We might have to try something else then.
I'm open to suggestions.
Arrows away! Relocating! More suds.
Oh my gosh, Jesus. Those fucking shooters are crazy.
I need you to seal me and Pete in the tunnel.
What?
If I can just talk to him alone, I know I can snap him out of this.
MJ, I don't know if that's the best.
Now, Miles!
Man!
Oh fuck, if you were MJ in this situation, what would you do? Okay,
I just want to talk.
The fucking thing's called wake up. See, I told you he's asleep.
I don't want to hurt you. Where are you going?
That's Venom, you can hear it. So happy Venom's in this game.
Stop! You're gonna flood the tunnel!
Just use sound.
Stupid.
So wait. But in the cover has Spider-Man in his Spider-Man outfit, in a normal Spider-Man outfit, but he has Venom coming out.
Yeah.
still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Okay, you need to hurry up, MJ.
You know, you're making a lot of noise. Police will be here soon. Just giving y'all a heads up, you're gonna have an audience when you lose in a minute.
Not restrain me.
Damn these fucking dogs. Oh my god. Bro, it took too long.
Wake up! might sting a little.
Guys, I'm gonna have to see you guys in the next one. Peace.